the whole process being reversed. I mean, cybersecurity taking going at the top of the agenda, and all of a sudden, governments, irrespective of them, saying that they are the most forthcoming when it comes to Article 19 of the UN Charter of Human Rights, and actually denying their own citizens, and then at the same time trying to point other governments that they're denying rights, and then it would just be a blame game, and the losers at the end are going to be the common people.